here tonight to tell everybody about my experience in transitioning from homeschool to college. I started homeschool when I was in the fourth grade. I taught myself from workbooks and other computer programs and websites online. If I wasn't sure about something, I would look it up online, since I didn't have a teacher or another classmate to ask questions and get information from. Starting college is a big cultural change for me, since I haven't been in a regular classroom since the third grade. I'm learning alongside with other students in a classroom instead of by myself at a desk. I'm learning from a teacher, a person that I can ask questions instead of just a book or a computer. Another difference between homeschool and college is that now I am on a set schedule. When I was homeschooled, I was able to get up at any time of the day and do my work. I didn't have to go from classroom to classroom throughout the day. I'm still trying to adjust to being on a campus with thousands of students. But like Shelby Foote once said, a university is just a group of buildings gathered around a library. Goodreads.com, last view, February 2013. In conclusion, I know this cultural change